Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about the gut microbiota and its potential role in obesity. Ms. Shabana is the lead author. Viewers, the human GI tract harbors a diverse and dynamic microbial community comprising bacteria, archaea, viruses and eukaryotic microbes, which varies in composition from individual to individual. A healthy microbiota metabolizes various indigestible dietary components of the host, maintains host immune homeostasis and nutrient intake, but an imbalanced microbiota has been reported to be associated with many diseases, including obesity. Rodent studies have produced evidence in support of the causal role of the gut microbiota in the development of obesity. However, such causal relationship is lacking in humans. The objective of this review was to critically analyze the most information available on the composition, function and alterations of the gut microbiota in obesity and explore the future prospects of this research area. This article was published in the Journal of Future Microbiology in April 2018. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.